through His Word and through creation and through the situations that